Andrew versus Silver. Except that I was looking forward to, because, you know, Andrew's a pretty good player. I mean, absolutely amazing Valkenhayn. I mean, he's pretty good for having only played for a week. And then you have Silver, who's playing Lambda, a really good character to play in this matchup. Let's just see how this goes. Because both these players are kind of newish to the game. But both of them are pretty skilled for just how early they started. So we're going to see a good song picked. Here he goes. And we're going to see Stardust Memory on stream. Joy. Alright, so the match has now went from serious to depressing. Yggdrasil Seed, of course. Personal favorite stage. Alright, so good skins played by both players.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel, one.
Alright, so personally I feel like Lambda wins this matchup, however, the Valkenhayn could put in work. Alright, we got Silver putting in hit on Valkenhayn with those projectiles, just really walling him out with those C attacks and those dry hits. Oh my gosh, the wolf combos. Here it is. You get a solid 25k off of that, 9 hits. The wolf is crazy, man. If you can do work with that, it's just amazing. This is how much it does. Getting an overhead on him. Man. I mean, it's not like Andrew's having trouble getting in, but he's doing a really good job of keeping Silver on edge here. He goes for Legacy Edge. Unfortunately, oh my gosh, overdrive. We're gonna see some bolt combos again. Oh my gosh! That was intense. That was intense! Nice mix-ups by Andrew. See more wolf combos. Alright, see 9 hits, 10 hits, 11 hits. Alright. That's really good hits. Andrew's, like, Silver is just not blocking anything here. He's just taking a lot of hit, a lot of hits. Some big damage, but not too big. He's currently. Silver doing a good job of walling Andrew out now. He goes for another Legacy Edge, just really insane. He goes for the grab, which may or may not have been a good idea. But he didn't get punished for it, so. Yeah, Andrew's now at pretty low health. But he does have overdrive and active flow. So maybe we might see. So maybe, yeah, there it is. Wolf combos again. Unfortunately, he drops the combo. Oh, and he gets grabbed, and the round is over. Good plays by Silver here. Both players doing really well. However, Silver is going into this round without a burst. And that might not be beneficiary to him. You'll see some pretty big damage by Andrew here. Oh my gosh. Walling him out with sabers. Goes for another Legacy Edge. Does not go for the dash in and grab. Oh my gosh. Some really clean hits by Silver here. Will he be able to wall him out for long enough though? He goes into overdrive, which is going to make his swords even more beneficial. Nice. He goes to the Exceed Excel. That will kill. And that ends game one. Silver's favor.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel, one. Action!
Alright, so, game two. See the exact shift. Alright, so really good moves here by Silver, just really walling him out, doing a really great job. Valkenhayn does have trouble getting in against characters with like a really good projectile game, and Murakumo's are just that. Goes for Legacy Edge, he actually hits it this time. goes to the 5C into more savers. Nice. Nice hits. Alright, so Andrew currently getting in. He's going to get a wolf combo on him. Going all the way for 28. He goes for distortion. 3,200. Ooh! Nice combo by Andrew. But, oh, he's at really low health. And he does lose the round. Man. Alright, so. What are we going to see this time? Silver does have the advantage in terms of burst gauge. But that doesn't really mean much in this match. Because it's really hard to burst against Murakumo's anyway. Getting some good hits in by Silver. I mean, by Andrew. Goes for another wolf combo into the distortion. So are we going to see the end of the game? Oh, man. He had a pretty big health advantage there. Nice moves by Andrew. As long as you can get in against Murakumo, they can't really do anything, especially if you play Valkenheim. Really good combo here. He does drop it, though, in favor of going for a wolf combo. Ooh, nice. Nice. Goes for the grab. Oh my gosh, these combos. He doesn't manage to land it. He bursts out of it. Ah, no perfect. He's going for the ground savers, which I don't really know why, because he is way out of his range at that point. Really nice moves by Andrew in game two. That was amazing. That 3,800 damage combo. That was nuts. Valkenheim is amazing.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one. Action.
All right, so game three, we are seeing plays.
Counter.
Oh man. Both of them are basically even at this point. Andrew trying to mix him up, but he does get hit. He misses the sabers. It's a really good place here by Andrew. Really nice mix-ups, going for a lot of different things during his pressure. And there's the wolf combo. Oh my gosh, there it is. He goes for distortion, getting a solid 4,000. Oh my god. He's out of wolf, and he's not going to be able to use it for he goes for the Sword of Calamity, I think it's called. He goes to distortion, just throws it out on wake up. Oh my god. Alright, he's going to get hit by more sabers. He's getting walled out pretty bad here. He goes into wolf. Can't block during wolf mode. Alright, here we go. He misses the combo. That sucks. Alright. Both of them are really low health. Basically, one hit is going to end the game for both. Oh my gosh. The overhead by Andrew. That was intense. Really nice. Alright, so. Potentially, Silver's last round here. Really good combo starting by Andrew. Oh my gosh, this is intense. Does miss the sabers though. Oh my gosh, he goes for Legacy Edge again. He doesn't do the dash in. He goes for it, but he gets punished out of it. This isn't exactly the best for him. So Andrew is currently in. He gets the overhead. This could be really bad for Silver. He bursts out. Good for him. And, oh, that might be it. I think that, yeah, that's it. And that is the, maybe not. No, it's not. And that's the set. Some really good stuff, some really good plays from both players.